Do you ever try and buy condoms as an Irish person in a bar? Do you know what happens?
You walk in, a pint and a packet of them.
No, you walk in,
in
the
machine.
Jacks, and you walk in, and I was doing the other day in the Turk's Head. No, I was. I was buying condoms.
Why are you doing that?
I'm
not boasting. That's the Irish thing. Is I was buying them, and these lads were going, "Oh, he's going to get us all. Let's wreck it, right?" So they followed me around the pub, right? With, "Oh, we're going to wreck it. We're up to the gale, and we're wrecking." And I was going, "Oh, I'm going to lose these guys. I'm going to lose these." So I just saw my friend Kieran, and walked over to him and went, "Feck it," walked over and just kissed him on the cheek. Oh, I never knew.
just kiss him on the cheek, and then we jumped in a taxi and then I shagged him. That's how them.
Right now, afterwards going, I won't try that again on me.